massive outcry for mental health awareness. And it actually came from a bereavement that we had within our own group. One of our young members took her own life, and the group reacted in a way that they felt there wasn't anyone to speak to about mental health or mental health awareness. And I felt that we needed to step in and give them a space that was able to allow them to talk about it. So within Kendal, we're a very remote area. And because of that, there is an issue in terms of accessing support. There isn't the mainstream mental health support that you get in major cities. So people were waiting 18 months to 2 years to access services. And in terms of impacting our young people, that actually made them less likely to go to a health professional because they felt that the support wasn't there for them when they needed it. The Hot Potato Project was all about raising awareness around mental health for young people. It looked at how we could challenge stigmas, about how we could challenge ways in which people look at mental health in the community, but also allow young people to be open and honest about their own mental health and mental health awareness within schools as well, so that they have access to help when they need it. The DVD that we developed uses the young people's stories. It talks about issues that they have found within their communities, issues they found within school, also in their own social lives. It also looks about how they can keep mentally healthy as well. So we don't just look at mental illness, but we look at mental health. And it talks about their stories in a way that allows that continuing conversation once the DVD's finished.
Well, my involvement in the Hot Potato Project was I was a writer on it and a facilitator of the drama sessions. We wanted all the writing to come from the young people and the improvisations that they did in their drama sessions. We got some real life accounts of things that happened and we did lots of research. And then we had lots of meetings together and talked about how we would dramatise those real life stories.
So the DVD that we developed was used within schools, and that was used by teachers, also by counsellors, and it was getting young people to start that conversation and almost be an icebreaker for them about how we can talk about mental health in a way that makes them feel comfortable. But we've also used it within healthcare. We're now using it with pre-registration students and looking at how they have their own views on mental health and their own views on their own mental well-being and how that actually impacts their patient care.
I think the project has had a massive impact on young people because the people who were involved in the project, in the drama sessions and being filmed and putting the whole film package together, they said they learned from that experience, and it got them thinking about their mental health in different ways, and they were able to express themselves where before they didn't feel they had the space to do that.
So within our local area, we've actually seen long-term effects of the DVD as well, because in terms of accessing mental health services, we have actually seen an increase with young people accessing at an early stage when they find that they're struggling to talk about mental health. They will go to a health professional now, they will start that conversation. But also schools have seen an impact as well, that they're also talking about it a lot more within the classroom, and it is just opening up that stigma and breaking it down.